He must have thought that it was quite a joke, and I got a lot of laughs from a lot of folks. Seems I had to fight my whole life through. Some gal would giggle and I'd turn red, and some guy'd laugh and I'd bust his head. I'll tell you, life ain't easy for a boy named Sue.
I really hate country music. Spencer? Spencer! So, who are you then?
I'm Spencer. I'm Warren's brother.
Well, Warren doesn't have a brother.
Yeah. My mum fostered him. Are you Warren's friend?
Yeah. Yeah, we're like best friends.
I know who you are.
Well, who's that then?
You're Clare. You're not his friend. You killed him.
That's not a very nice thing to say.
You gonna kill me now?
I'm just here for what I'm owed. What's wrong with you anyway? I'm surprised Warren kept you around.
We were proper brothers.
Yeah, I'm sure you were. Look, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to upset you. I'm sure you and Warren were really close. I bet he told you everything.
Most things.
Did he ever mention a black sports hoodie? He said it was here in the flat somewhere.
Why do you want to know?
Because it's mine. He was looking after it for me. So where is it?
I don't know anything about a black sports holdall.
Look, just tell me, and then I'll be off. You can get back to watching television or playing with your computers, whatever it is that you do.
Warren didn't have a black sports holdall.
Tell me where it is!
I'm going to tell the police you're here, and then they'll put you in prison.
You're not going to tell anyone anything.
I'm in the park. Please, Calvin. I need you.
Hello. What?
Well, call the police. Don't go inside, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I'm gonna give you one last chance. Tell me where it is. I am not going to let you hurt him too. What's this got to do with you? You killed my boyfriend. You and Warren. Funny, he never mentioned you when he knew he was going to die. You were too busy crying like a baby. Pathetic mess. I did you and him a favour. We've got to go.
Spencer, come on! Please!
Get out, both of you!
Walk away, Calvin. I've got money. I'll make it worth your while.
I'm not going to make the same mistake twice.
You're under arrest. Arresting you for the murder of Warren Fox. You do not have
I'm
to say anything.
I'm not responsible for Warren's murder.
Offence if you do not mention when questioned.
It was Justin.
Something which you later rely on.
Justin killed him.
Anything
he tried to kill me.
Will be taken down in evidence.
You can't prove this.
Take it away.
Tell your sister. Tell that village idiot. Tell everyone. I'll be back.
Say, get her out of here.
Get off me.
Oh. Looks like you're the hero.
I hope you rot in hell, bitch!
You guys okay?
Yeah. She's not coming back here, is she?
No, not this time. I promise. I'm gonna look after you from now on.
Oh, you said you were going to call social services.
Yeah, well, I think I was wrong. You're gonna come live with us. I'm not gonna let you down. I'm not gonna let anyone hurt you ever again. Okay? Either of you. say? I know, I promise, but it's gonna be okay. We've got enough evidence against Clare. Justine's off the hook. If I could go back, yeah, I'll probably save him. But whatever I do now, Warren's still dead.
You were gonna do the right thing.
But what possible good is it gonna do Spencer and Sasha if I told them the truth? Okay, it's only gonna hurt more. The only good thing I can do right now is look after Spence. You know, he's got no one else. I can take care of him.
But it's all based on lies.
I have messed up over and over again, but I want what happened that night to be the last wrong thing I did.
You're gonna get up every single day and look at Spencer in the eyes and pretend that you didn't let his brother die. How's that not wrong, Calvin?
Big Brother is back, and so is Little Brother. 6 o'clock tomorrow, you can see George Lamb live here on E4. Coming up next, though, it's My Name Is Earl.
You all planned this BM back, didn't you?
We didn't, honestly.
We all thought that you'd be the only one who turned up to do the exam.
And I mean, at least you stood up to your dad and showed him he can't push you around. That's a good thing.
Please forgive us. It's only geography after all.
And you're going to be a school hero.
A living legend.
I did show him, didn't I?